It's December 13th, and you know what that means. It's Taylor Swift's birthday. It is a really great day to be Taylor Swift, you guys. First of all, the Sagittarius songstress turns 24 on the 13th, and 13 is obviously her favorite number, and it just so happens to be Friday the 13th, which is equally as cool slash creepy, but more cool than creepy. But perhaps even more exciting is that Taylor got to kick off her birthday celebration with a birthday present of massive proportions. And that's because she just received a Golden Globe nomination for Best Original Song for Sweeter Than Fiction, which was a song that she co-wrote and recorded for the biopic called One Chance. Taylor, who is currently in Australia on the last leg of her Red Tour, actually got to celebrate her birthday a few hours before she usually does, because she's obviously in a different time zone. So while the Golden Globe nomination was announced on the 12th here in the States, it was already her birthday down under. And as soon as she found out the news, she took to her Twitter page to express her initial excitement, tweeting, quote, "A Golden Globe nomination on my birthday. I think it's safe to say that there will be no walking for me today, only skipping and frolicking." And speaking of Twitter, Taylor also tweeted the sweetest Vine ever, showing off a birthday card from her mom that featured a cat ensemble meowing the happy birthday song, and it is completely adorable. Taylor's 24th year will have some big shoes to fill, because this past year has been epic for the star. She cleaned up at both the CMA Awards and AMA Awards this year, and she even got to sing with royalty. I am, of course, referring to her recent backup performance that she did with Prince William for Bon Jovi. So from all of us here at Clever News, we want to wish Taylor Swift a very, very happy 24th birthday. And before we go, we want you to share with us your favorite Taylor Swift moment from this year. And also, don't forget to share your congrats to Taylor over on our Facebook and Twitter page as well. For Clever News, I'm Erin Robinson, and thank you guys for watching.
We have the Ken Boyd from the actual movie, Teen Beach Movie.
And this dance that you're about to learn is we did it on the beach.